Hello, good morning students. Welcome back to civics chapter number 7, that is understanding advertising. So the previous chapter is about understanding the media. So now this is understanding advertising. So normally advertisements are propagated to the people through media only, or media plays a very important role. So you can say that media as well as advertisement, they are correlated or interrelated. So that is why I have taken this chapter for better understanding of both the concepts. Let's move on to the topic which we are going to complete today. They are building brands and brand values. You might have heard brand. So you know that if you are purchasing a particular shirt, t-shirt or any clothing or even any material, you can see that there is brand, how that brand plays an important role. Branded kapda hai kya, branded hai kya. So all that brand matters. Then brand values and social values. Then how does an advertisement get made? Advertisement kaisa banta hai? And advertising and democracy. So that we are going to see. And the important terms that you will come across while reading the chapter, they are advertising, brand, consumer, lifestyle, product, etc. So what this advertisement means? It means through which a product or service is propagated. Propagated means spread to a maximum people. So through advertisement, the particular thing is reaching to the maximum people. So as I told you, that Kinder Joy. So Kinder Joy, now what they are doing, that manufacturers or the company, what they are doing in order to attract, in order to seek the attention of the children regularly, they are updating. So you can see that whatever that sweet part, chocolate part, that remains as it is, but the toy part, that keeps on changing. So every time different toys. Why? In order to seek, or in order to have more consumers, because afterwards that same thing is conveyed to the children or to the people through advertisement. And as soon as the advertisement, or as seeing the same thing in advertisement, people or children, mostly they are attracted and they will convince or put pressure their parents to purchase specially for that particular toy, isn't it? You people might be doing the same thing, right? Yes. Next one is brand, a special identification or name that is associated with the product or service. Say for example, I am now having a achar ka bottle hai mere paas. Okay, this is iske kuch likha hua hai. Okay, Rambandhu. Rambandhu is the as a what brand name? Is a brand. Otherwise, a local achar is available at outside also, but that doesn't have any brand. If it is labeled with the particular brand, that will have more circulation, or you can say more and more people attracted towards it and they will purchase more. Then consumer. Who is considered as consumer? Now I have purchased this pickle bottle. I have purchased this. Now I am the consumer. I am now going to use this. So who are the consumer? The person for whom the goods or products are made and who pays money and buys them and uses them. Then lifestyle. Lifestyle refers to people's lives being identified by the products they own. Matlab jo own karte hai. So it may be the clothes they wear, the places they live in, the food they eat, etc. So we can't expect a better, or I can say excellent lifestyle, those who are living in the slum areas, or those who are living in the roadsides. No, those who are living in the posh area, those who are living in the railway tracks. So there is a clear identification that shows your lifestyle, where, and the quality, or your the taste, what you are wearing, whether you are always wearing a local shirt or local clothings, or you are owning any branded material, branded clothes. So that also matters. Then lifestyle, this only matter says them lifestyle. And even sometimes owning the gaadi or simple gaadi that is available in the market, if you are the owner, okay, gaadi hai sabke paas hai, but agar mere audi hai ya fir unko aur bhi acha kaun sa benz gaadi ka agar owner ho, तो मेरे वो गाड़ी से मेरे पहचान बन जाता है कि कितना ऐशारामी या कितना वेल्दी पर्सन आई एम. सो दैट इज योर लाइफ स्टाइल. किसी किसी के घर पे भी है लाइफस्टाइल, सब काम करने के लिए काम वाले है, मतलब खाना बनाने के लिए भी काम वाली रखते हैं, बाई रखते हैं, मेड रखते हैं. सो दैट इज योर लाइफस्टाइल, दैट शोज दैट हाउ रिच यू आर, इजंट इट. एंड कॉमन पीपल दे कैन नॉट अफोर्ड ऑल दिस थिंग्स, दे विल थिंक ट्वाइस कि इन ऑर्डर टू अपॉइंट और इन ऑर्डर टू यस अपॉइंट समवन टू डू ऑल दिस थिंग्स. देन प्रोडक्ट, प्रोडक्ट इज अ थिंग और सर्विस प्रोड्यूस्ड फॉर सेल. Then what is it? That is called product. Then social advertising, advertisement made by state or government agencies that have a larger message of the society. So if it is advertisement is by being done through the newspapers or through national television, so TV channels and all, that is called as social advertising. So that means more and more people can able to see, and by seeing they can tempt to purchase it. That's the intention behind it. Let's move on to the topics now in detail. Building brands and brand value, the first topic. Advertisements draw our attention to products so that we can buy them. So yes, of course, whatever it is, it may be the clothing, it may be the grocery, even it may be the any. Now Diwali comes, Diwali pe to kya aata hai, agar festival hai to India Gate basmati rice. So they are not saying that ki you people are okay, you have to consume it on regular basis. No, that special brand, that is brand India Gate basmati rice, it's only for the occasion of occasions like festival or celebrations or marriage, such type of. Advertising is about building brands and convince us to buy a particular product. Yes, the same thing as I told you, India Gate basmati rice. So they convince, they build brand in such a way and convince us to buy a particular product. तो हमारे mind में भी आता है कि अभी ये जो दिवाली है यार, ये festival है, कि आम चावल क्यों खाए, तो हम भी India Gate basmati rice खाए. तो कोई हमें, कोई वो माइंड में हमें नहीं आता है, तो क्यों हम बार बार वो पर्टिकुलर थिंग को टीवी में देखते के वी ऑल्सो कन्विंस दैट इज देयर फोर्स और दे कन्विंस अस, सो अल्टीमेटली वी ऑल्सो टेम्प्टेड टू परचेस इट. बिल्डिंग मीन्स, ब्रांडिंग मीन्स स्टैम्पिंग अ प्रोडक्ट विद अ पर्टिकुलर नेम एंड साइन. एज आई टोल्ड यू, दिस इज द पिकल बॉटल, व्हाई आई एम यूजिंग दिस, दिस इज नियर बाय, दैट्स व्हाई. Here it is Ram Bandhu. Ram Bandhu is a label. So name and sign. So इसका particular है, name और sign है, इसका particular एक logo भी है. तो इस logo से पता चलता है कि Ram Bandhu मतलब यही है, या otherwise local में market में और भी Ram Bandhu होंगे, but उनका logo उससे different होगा. इसीलिए हम बहुत ज़्यादा धोखा खाते हैं. कोई कोई तो है ना, सिर्फ spelling भी same रहता है, सिर्फ उनका outer lookout कुछ तो बदलते हैं. Sometimes they keep it same. Besides naming the product, advertisement and add some value to their brand to differentiate their product from other similar product. As I told you, India Gate basmati rice. So that is only differentiate. So during the festival time or the any occasions, prefer the basmati rice or India Gate basmati rice. Okay, and the other days. So this is only on the occasion of marriages or on the festival or celebrations. These brand values are conveyed through visuals and words that appeal to us. How? Visual. So in the form of advertisements, and that advertisement we are seeing regularly on social medias as well as on TV channels as well as on newspapers. Okay. Sometimes words bhi itna acche se karte hai. See, Coca-Cola versus Pepsi. Ultimately ye dono to drink hai. Kya drink hai ye? क्या ड्रिंक है? कोको कोला और पेप्सी ड्रिंक है. ओके, और ड्रिंक मतलब ये वो ड्रिंक नहीं है. तो इसमें ये दोनों आपस में उनका कॉम्पिटिटर है. कोको कोला एक कोको कोला को ब्रांड है, एक तो पेप्सी का है. ओके, सो आपको कौन सा हीरो उसको ये कर रहे हैं, ब्रांड कर रहे हैं और उसको प्रोपोगेट कर रहे हैं, उस हिसाब से वो जाते हैं. लेट्स सी, दिस इज द लोगो ऑफ पेंट. सो ए पर्टिकुलर कंपनी का ड्यूलक्स का एशियन पेंट से कॉम्पिटिशन है. सो ड्यूलक्स है एज अ कलर है. सो ड्यूलक्स करके आता है ना, तो सो प्लीज दिस इज द देन. नाउ ब्रांड वैल्यूज एंड सोशल वैल्यूज. सो एडवर्टाइजमेंट लिंक शुड आई, या you can see two important famous personalities, isn't it? No need to explain. One is propagating or favoring the brand ambassador of Kurkure, and another one is Lay's. Ultimately, you like both, isn't it? Kurkure will also do and Lay's will also work out. Do you have any specification कि मुझे यही चाहिए वही चाहिए, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं होगा, आपको दोनों चलेगा, कुरकुरे भी चलेगा और लेस भी चलेगा. हाँ, लेस में पर्टिकुलर डिफरेंट फ्लेवर्स में आता है. सो एडवर्टाइजमेंट लिंक अवर पर्सनल इमोशन टू प्रोडक्ट एंड इन्फ्लुएंस अवर माइंडसेट अबाउट अवर सेल्स एंड अवर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली. Sometimes we feel tempted to buy the products that are advertised by our cricket heroes and our favorite film stars. Yes, if you are a follower of Akshay Kumar, and of course you will like and you will love to purchase and enjoy Kurkure. On the other hand, vice versa. Then it is important to critically understand how advertising works and what it does and how it affects our lives. So we have to now think critically, more seriously. Next one, how does an advertisement get made? Kaise banta hai advertisement? First of all, a company decides to introduce a product, let it be A in the market. A karke koi bhi ek particular ye hoga, usko introduce karna hai market mein. Research professionals are asked to conduct market survey to identify the typical users of product A. So then marketing mein jate hain and they conduct a survey and they will ask, say for example sabun ko kuch, to wo survey karte hain ki kaun kaun kya kya, okay let it be colgate kaun kaun use karte hain, to colgate koi bole, colgate koi bolte hain, patanjali koi bolenge, close up koi bolenge, aur koi. So and if they wanted to something new, so वो भी करेंगे. तो if they say that कि okay, ours will be, the cost will be less and same feature they will, and if you are interested how much, so they conduct a market survey. Market surveys reveal specific target audience that are willing to pay a higher price for a better product. So there are certain category people, so whatever the price is, even though it is keep on increasing, but they will stick on to that. Agar Colgate mein pehle se agar main use karti aa rahi hu, so I am very happy, satisfied with the Colgate, then whatever the price is, I am ready to pay for that, because ultimately it serves my purpose or it gives me satisfaction. So whatever the price is, that tomorrow all of a sudden if 2 rupees or 3 rupees is increase hota hai, to I am not changing my brand. See, there are certain people, category people, they particularly stick on to that. मतलब नहाने का साबुन मतलब यही है, और धोने का साबुन मतलब यही है, शैम्पू मतलब यही है, और वट एवर इट इज़, क्या बॉडी स्प्रे मतलब यही है. दे स्टिक ऑन टू पर्टिकुलर brand. If they are happy with the particular brand, of course they are ready to pay whatever the price is, even though it keep on increasing. So the creative team of the advertising agency starts creating brand identity that appeals to the audience. Now what is required? Brand identity. Ek to acche se bada pehchan वो ज़रूरी है पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट का, नहीं तो वो प्रोडक्ट के बारे में तो पता ही नहीं है, तो लोग कैसे देंगे? पहले तो विश्वास नहीं होगा, विश्वास नहीं होगा तो फिर उनको थोड़ा डाउट रहेगा, सो देन दे वोंट कम टू परचेस अ न्यू थिंग. फॉर दैट यू हैव टू एजुकेट देम टू एडवर्टाइजमेंट. यू आर सेइंग द बेनिफिट्स, यू आर सेइंग द प्लस पॉइंट्स ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट, एंड बाई सीइंग दैट प्रोडक्ट through advertisement, people are convinced and they will try at least once. So once they try and if they happy and they keep on what, they will be the regular customer there afterwards. The advertisement agency makes a presentation to the client. Presentation means whatever you are seeing in the form of advertisement, it is in the form of a presentation. It's a story type. So ultimately if you are satisfied, if you are end, so uske baad aapko pata chal jayega and the customers are convinced. Let's see the next one. This is the marketing plan system. पर्टिकुलर है तो ये मार्केटिंग में जो है तो उनको ये सब तो ज़रूरी पूरा करना होता है. देन विजुअल्स एंड एडवर्टाइजमेंट्स आर देन टेस्टेड अमंग द लार्जेस्ट ऑडियंस. सो विजुअल इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एडवर्टाइजमेंट एंड एडवर्टाइजमेंट्स आर देन टेस्टेड टेस्टेड, मतलब यू कैन सी समटाइम्स द फ्लेक्स बोर्ड पे हो सकता है या बहुत पैम्पलेट हो सकता है. सो दैट इज थ्रू दैट यू आर प्रोपोकेटिंग द थिंग और एडवर्टाइजिंग द थिंग. वंस द मार्केटिंग स्ट्रैटेजी इज कंसिडर्ड सक्सेसफुल द एडवर्टाइजमेंट कंपनीज इज फाइनलाइज्ड एंड रिलीज्ड इन वेरियस मीडिया. सो वंस एवरीथिंग इज सेटल्ड देन इट इज स्प्रेड इन वेरियस मीडियाज. इट मे बी द सेम थिंग. सो सेम थिंग इज explained in TV channel, in social media, as well as in the newspapers. The product A is launched in the market. In this way, particular product A is launched. And the last topic is advertising and democracy. As a lot of money spent on advertising a product, it is often the large company who can advertise. Yes, small companies, they cannot afford. They are introducing a small particular thing, and for that they cannot afford that advertisement part because it costs a lot. Person who sell homemade product like papad, pickle, jam and sweets are not considered as fashionable as brand product. सो एज आई टोल्ड यू सेम थिंग एज पिकल के लिए भी एक तो ब्रांडेड है एक तो नॉन ब्रांडेड है. नॉन ब्रांडेड विदाउट नेम विदाउट लेबल विदाउट साइन कुछ भी नहीं होगा. सो पीपल विल हेजिटेट अगर भी स्पेशली ये कोरोना टाइम में अगर देखा तो बहुत ही ज़्यादा ये करेंगे. पीपल प्रेफर दे डोंट प्रेफर टू परचेज द थिंग्स विच आर लोकली अवेलेबल. लोकली अवेलेबल इन द सेंस आउटडोर्स. They prefer that is labeled, packed, sealed items. Okay. These products are sold in weekly market and neighborhood shop. So if you go to weekly market, you will see that people even so, आपको धनिया चाहिए, मिर्ची चाहिए. I'm talking about the groceries and all. So rice चाहिए. वो सब तो खुले में मिलेगा. Whereas if you go to the malls, if you go to the D-Mart में जाओ या फिर यहाँ पर धीरज सन में जाओ, so you will get everything in a packed item. So, okay. So that is a differentiate. You are paying extra for the packaging, advertising, and that is why the cost is also more. Whereas the others, they are selling that is locally available and the cost is less, or the manufacturing cost is less, and that is sold in less money or low price also. Advertising makes us to believe that things that are packaged are better things than that do not come in packet. Of course, we believe in that. And this affects the small business. If everybody, if they look forward the packed or the branded things and all, what about the small businessmen, those where they are running a particular business but they are not able to advertise their product? So what is their condition? So there are certain category people, they go for the unbranded or non-branded things too. I'll see the image like both are papad. One is legit papad, another one is Sindhi papad. Have you heard any about Sindhi papad? I have not. So I am very familiar with legit papad, wherein I am also using the same. Why? Because I want papad and it is legit is very famous and I am satisfied. I am happy. It gives me all satisfaction. So I go for legit. And I have not tested. If I tested the Sindhi papad once, definitely I may. Okay, but whereas one more thing is that Sindhi papad, it may not spread all over the country, whereas legit is available everywhere in the country or even outside India also. Advertisement focus mainly on the lives of rich and famous. This is a disadvantage, and issues of poverty, discrimination, dignity are sidelined. So nobody is advertising, see, these people are living in the poverty and come and help them. Nobody is saying that. Thus, principle of equality, which is the basis of democracy, is neglected. There is no equality. As citizens of a democratic society, we must be aware of strong influence that our lives and use discretion. So discretion, what is the meaning of discretion? Means thoughtfulness, soch samajh ke, ya wisdom. Wisdom matlab bahut hoshiyari se, or caution. Caution matlab precaution se while buying a product. We have to, in a democracy, we have to our strong influence that our lives and use our thoughtfulness to purchase a particular product. So hame jitna hai utna hi hame हमारा परचेस थिंग्स परचेस करना चाहिए, बहुत ज़्यादा हमारे पास पैसा नहीं है फिर भी हमें वो चाहिए, हमारे पास इतना हैसियत ही नहीं है फिर भी हमें बेंज गाड़ी चाहिए, ऐसा उम्मीद बिल्कुल नहीं रखना। अदरवाइज इट विल बी वी हैव टू फेस, इफ़ यू आर एबल टू देन इट्स ओके, इफ़ यू आर नॉट देन वी हैव टू वी मे हैव टू फेस डिफिकल्टीज। सो दैट इज़ वॉट यू हैव टू यूज़ अ डिस्क्रेशन डिस्कॉशन प्रिकॉशन और थॉटफुलनेस विजडम वाइल बाइंग अ पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट। गाड़ी लेना है तो आपको, हमारा बजट है 5 लाख 6 लाख है, तो हम होंडा सिटी गाड़ी का भी हम इतना भी ये नहीं कर सकते, हम इमेजिनरी नहीं कर सकते, हम ऑडी का इमेजिनरी नहीं कर सकते। यस, हमारा लेवल में जो है सो हम सुजुकी जा सकते हैं, होंडा जा सकते हैं, हुंडई जा सकते हैं, वेन इन वी इट ऑल्सो सेटिस्फाइज और कंज्यूमर, इट ऑल्सो गिव द सेम व्हाट इज कॉल्ड बेनिफिट्स और सेटिस्फैक्शन, बट ओनली दैट लाइफ स्टाइल और दैट मैटर्स। ओके, आई थिंक वी हैव कम टू एन एंड ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट, सॉरी वी हैव कम टू एन एंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग एंड द सेम थिंग विल बी एक्सप्लेन थ्रू जूम क्लास एज वेल। सो इन द मीन टाइम कीप वॉचिंग, कीप लर्निंग एंड स्टे होम एंड स्टे सेफ। Thank you, bye bye, and have a nice time. Yes.